That looks like something I can hit.
Is he still not dead? How is this possible?
He has 70 HP. Holy shit, what? No! What's wrong with my eyes? You just look like me! Imposter, who are you really? Tell me your name. I'm Cooper. Yeah, that's it. Question is, who are you? What? That's impossible. I'm the only one Cooper. You're talking crazy talk now. You're making no sense. I'm the genuine Cooper, really. Come on, Mario. You know me. This guy's a big liar. I'm not lying, Mario. You know I'm Cooper, don't you? Don't you recognize your buddy? I genuinely forgot about this. Shut your mouth, goody goody. I'm his buddy. Yeah, that's it. Okay, you don't sound like Cooper. I'm his buddy. This old moron, or Mario, you have to decide who's lying. Well, unfortunately, you just made it incredibly easy for me. Pick the one you think is lying and whack him really hard with the hammer. Yeah, fine with me. If you think you'll get away with a trick like that, fine. I know Mario knows who I am, so I believe in you, Mario. Oh, it's so tempting to just choose the wrong one. Don't listen to me, this idiot. Look at him. He's a liar. Go on, hit him. Hit him. Don't worry. You and I go way back, Mario. Yeah, just even our speeches, just clearly. Should I do it just for the lulz? Oh! Hey! It's you! Don't be so subscribing, you lost.
Finally!
Shut up, I'll trick you.
Dude, you lied to me! They're still alive!
Oh, hey. Not you. Not the one I wanted. So, Goombario, you got any duplicos? Duplicos just got themselves a member of our party, okay. So just, they're generally stronger fighters when they're not disguised, though. Okay. Any weaknesses I should know about? Nope. Okay, then. Wow. Why didn't... What?
Everybody just tattled.
Two Goombarios!
Oh god, this.
I didn't realize. My hammer did 10 damage. Oh no, it's because of that supercharge. Okay, I'm an idiot.
There we go.
Yay! You did it. What is the natural enemy of the, That's, Yoshi's Island. It's a good thing that you got it, but other than that, you're
I'm gonna rest up here.
I think that was probably a bad idea.
Cleanse it. No, rest.
Fine. Just do it. Just end him. Almost got him. Come on, Bo. Do it. Smack him. Smacky. Alright, so you're almost to Penguin Village. There's a dude. Hey, what's this thing? Oh. Awesome. I got a pebble. Throw it to damage 1 HP. I mean, I guess. Hello. What the hell? It's a white clubba. I'm really mad that the Star Storm doesn't do as much damage as it used to.
What do you mean?
Like, it does 7 attack power, and now things all have, like, 10 or 12 HP, so it's like, it's not even worth it to use it. Yeah, it's a little bit. You can use it consecutively because we have so much star power now, but you don't have to do attack timing or anything like that. I don't know. Star Storm is just super powerful and just not like that anymore. Oh, fuck! Wow, dicks. Just, like, hit me repeatedly, why don't you? You gotta hit those blocks and then jump across them. There's nothing. Hit the blocks! Blocks.
I
mean, go in underneath them and
I
jump.
Can't exactly.
Oh, do you not have the...
No, I thought it was over here.
Shit, where did I find that?
Yeah, wait, it might be over there, then.
Oh, yeah, go across the spikes with Lackluster. Sure, I'll upgrade Watt. She needs it. I mean, it's either Goombario or Lackluster. And as much as, like, I want to upgrade... Hello. Do I want to pick up the shooting star? Is this some sort of Indiana Jones shit? Snowman doll, lightning bolt. I'm gonna just ignore it until I figure out the puzzle. I'm sure somebody up here will tell me. What the deal with puzzles. Here's a space where you can put something. Excuse me. That doesn't look dick-shaped to me. Big open space. Hey, look at that. It's a crack in the wall. I'm gonna shove my bomb into it. Hey, this is cool. Hey, look at this thing. This looks really cool. I could probably put it in that hole there. Oh, hey, look, it's a ghost. Well, this is Super Mario. I'm glad you found this place. I've been expecting you. You find it strange that I know of you? And, wow. Oh, God. My name is Madame Millar. I'm a messenger of the stars. No, Merlin is what... Well, I am their ancestor. Their star spoke to me of you through my dreams. They said you would come to the shrine on Shiver Mountain, and it's here that guard the way to the Crystal Palace. A little time to waste, so listen carefully. You may not know this, but the Prowler's Bowser have invaded Crystal Palace, where stars are honored. Listen to every word I say. Blah, 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 blah. Seriously, even the game's like, okay, we're just gonna skip this shit. So that's why you gotta get Bowser's men out of the Crystal Palace. But hey, you were even listening to the story? Yeah, something about crystals and stars.
Crystal gems?
Crystal stars. Foreshadowing! Oh, make haste.
There we go.
I just want to tell you, I'll tell you the full story. Okay, so apparently she told me the shortened version. I got the star stone. What was the point of even going in here? Seriously. If you're just gonna put the star stone, like, 5 inches away from where I'm gonna have to put it, like, why is this even an issue? I mean, I guess I had to figure out how to go around the stairs there, but it just doesn't feel good. Maybe it's a sour taste. And now I can never go back there. Stairs are going up. Stairs.
Okay, I am not dealing with this anymore.
Do you have the Quake Hammer badge?
Yeah, but I don't want to waste it.
You probably could afford to. Okay, guys, nice to see all of you. I'm sure that you just enjoy my presence as much as I enjoy yours, so I won't keep you long. And fire shell! Oh, that didn't kill you? Well, I just feel awful about that, so I'll just send you off with a storm! Alright, so you got the chest, you got the ultra boots. Spinny. I'm not gonna lie, like, except for the, like, dragging onward pace of the end of the game, like, this game's great. I love it. Mega Jump Badge. Better with the hammer, so you know how it is. Save! Am I at the temple yet? Am I? Please tell me I am. Because Jesus Christ. Oh, yay! Something about this tells me that I'm going to be frustrated as... What? No. Not okay. Frustrated already. What do you got to tell me? Where is this Swoopula? Swoopula's attack from the air and cling to you to suck your HP. And among other things.
What?
Ah.
Who?
Ah.
What?
Oh. Lower Paracarry can also attack them with these. Oh, they're gonna drop down and attack them by jumping as well. Oh, goody.
We...
I probably should have.
This game.
Smooch. Chill out, Batman. Goodbye. I got him. I got him good. And now I'm gonna kill him. He's pissing me off. I don't even know what to say.
Except I'm being rude.
Fuck!